But some of the dishes that we looked at in the kitchen, one that kind of struck me, which we're going to take a look at the preparation of a little later on in the show, is the swamp rice, which has crawfish in it. And I think we have a bowl of crawfish over here. If you can just slide it over, you can put it about right there. There we go. People can take a look at what crawfish actually look like. So Frank, tell us a little bit about, what's the origin of crawfish? Where do they come from?
Well, crawfish is actually a freshwater crustacean. And of course, it's in freshwater, which runs up and down the coast. But then again, when it got to Louisiana, they started infusing it with spicier herbs. And of course, now you can get crawfish year-round all over the place. It was actually a seasonal product at one point, but it actually is a delicacy, and a lot of people really don't know how to eat one. But actually,
yeah, how do we eat one?
Actually, you just take the tail portion and twist it from the head portion, and then out comes this great muscle that is very small, but it has one of the most profound and unique flavors that you will taste in most cases. It takes a little bit of
work.
Yeah,
it takes almost like getting into a crab.
It's like getting into a crab, but it's worth it because you have to, although the outer shell is rather small, it is still a hard shell. So it's going to take you a few minutes to work your way into it. But that's the fun part. But once you pop that little muscle out of there, once you pop that little muscle out of there, you know it wouldn't come out right about this point.
I know.
Right?
And you're a professional. And I can imagine me trying to tackle
exactly,
one. I would try to tackle one, but I have a keyboard also to work
on. I know. But actually, when you peel the harder shell off, you will end up with this mussel that is very tasty, has a very unusual flavor to it. And of course, this we use in our swamp thing.
Swamp thing,
yeah,
okay.
Swamp thing.
I didn't see the swamp thing.
And of course, we incorporate this into our rice, making it traditionally southern, because in that we have the okra that I spoke of earlier.
Right.
We have the crawfish, and then we have all the other sauteed vegetables, onions and bell peppers, and sauteed spinach, all incorporated into this very spicy rice. So therefore, the spiciness of the rice and the spiciness coming from the crawfish, and of course, we have our own sauce that we prepare,
right,
which is a specialty of mine. When this sauce is added to the sauteed shrimp, which goes around the perimeter of the swamp rice, you have yourself one great eatable dish sitting in front of you.